You need something?
Unlocked a new achievement. Point registered.
Could you lend me a hand?
Got a long journey ahead?
Welcome. All forms of life have a chaos soul within them.
Unlocked a new achievement.
May Odin watch over you.
Whenever you need to purify souls or recharge your rest bonus, simply visit the Soul Sanctum. These sanctums can be found in camps across the globe. A fully charged rest bonus allows you to earn additional XP in battle. Kill monsters to collect Chaos Souls. Though valueless on their own, you, as a soul keeper, have the ability to purify these souls. Chaos souls can be purified into four different kinds of souls: hope, innocence, courage, and peace. These purified souls can then be used to perform powerful skills, or to craft items in conjunction with professions and hobbies. Souls of all types are stored in your soul satchel, which can be opened using the menu or by pressing the V key. Enter the number of souls you wish to purify and click the Purify button. Each purified soul requires 2 Chaos Souls.
unlocked a new achievement.
Speed up the purification process by teaming up with a fellow soulkeeper. Co-op purification can be performed even when no soul sanctum is present. It's also more efficient. Each purified soul only requires one chaos soul. Once a fellow soulkeeper has sent out a co-op purification request, just select them and right-click the target window. You'll then be able to choose co-op purification from the menu.
Do you need something?
This was once the most peaceful town in Levins. Then the goblins appeared and started terrorizing our home. Please, Soulkeeper, we need your help. Our people are no match for these monsters.
Help a guy out.
Please,
all
I don't want
goblins
to die.
Will burn in hell.
for the help.
Could you help me?
Please, I don't want to die.
For you.
Watch out!
Warp point registered.
Can I help you with something?
Good day, child. What brings you here?
Unlocked a new achievement. Riding permit obtained.
What do you need?
It's very good to meet you.
Unlocked a new achievement.
Hello.
Can I help you with something?
Nice to meet you.
Can I help you with something?
My cooking is the best.
Hello.
Celestia is a glorious place for a chef. With this climate, the ingredients are superb.
There's a rich variety of food to consume throughout the world of Echo of Soul. Eating food satisfies your hunger and helps recover energy, which increases your HP and attack.
You need anything, just ask. Good day, child. What brings you here?
Purified souls give your character access to special soul skills. There are four types of soul skills, each of which grants a powerful buff to your soul keeper. The soul skill window can be opened using the menu or by right-clicking your soul skill quick slot. Select a skill from among the four available. To use the selected skill, press the T key.
Thank you.
Unlocked a new achievement.
Hello.
Unlocked a new achievement. Each time your character falls in battle, your equipment's durability will decrease. Once a piece of equipment's durability reaches zero, you'll no longer be able to use it. So make sure you repair your equipment often.
Warp point registered.
Pleased to meet you. If you want to live, just go home.
My cooking is the best.
looking for something in particular?
Join together with your fellow soul keepers to accomplish difficult tasks and make your long journey a little less lonely.
Makuso, Odin. Tokras. Makusu. Tokras. Makuso. Odin. Tokras.
I'll show you fine dining.
Can I help you with something? Want to live? Just go home. Can I help you with something?
Yeah.
Can I help you with something? It's dangerous around here.
Do you have something to tell me?
You should check your backpack before your journey.
Warp point registered.
A cheap weapon could cost you your life in battle. I love the sound of a hammer on iron.
My body aches. Must be a storm coming.
By appraising items, you can increase their effectiveness and receive additional stat points.
Unlocked a new achievement.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Home point selected. Unlocked a new achievement.
The Path system allows you to further customize your style of play in the world of Echo of Soul. Once your character reaches level 10, you'll be able to choose one of two skill paths. The path you choose affects your battle skills, party role, and usable equipment, so choose wisely.
My body aches. Must be a storm coming.
Thank you.
I love the sound of a hammer on iron.
My body aches. Must be a storm coming.